Vertigan at third. APW running from first, and he'll be in there with a stolen base. No chance for Cern to throw down. The fourth stolen base of the night for the Milkmen. So Walker, who reached on the fielder's choice with Trowbridge, getting put out 5-4 at second base, now steals second base. Got a good jump that time, and really no chance for Cern to make a throw, so he wisely did not.